On the occasion of the celebrations of Thiruvalluvar Jayanthi being organized on the 16th of Jan 2016, the day is also being commemorated as Tamil speaking Kannadigas Day, as informed by Sri S.S. Prakasam, General Secretary of Karnataka Pradesh Congress Committee. We must all learn from the teachings of the great scholar Thiruvalluvar, a philosopher, teacher, and poet whose wisdom has traveled down the centuries. He continues to illuminate our present through writings, insights, and guidance on a wide range of subjects. Thiruvalluvar is the pride of the Tamil-speaking people and an inspiration to us all. On this special day, when the Tamil-speaking Kannada people of the state have gathered together to remember, praise and honor Thiruvalluvar, I convey my very best wishes to all participants. I am happy to note that a large gathering of Congress workers will be participating in this enlightening and enriching experience.